Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we want to dive into the 5 main benefits of cryptocurrency hardware wallets, and we will also show you some tips to keep your hard wallet safe. Due to anonymous nature of cryptocurrencies, hacks and thieves are not at all uncommon. Hence why it is important for you to know how to store your digital assets safely. So, what is a hardware wallet again? A hardware wallet is a physical device that is specifically built to store private keys of cryptocurrencies. Now we are coming to our 5 advantages of a cryptocurrency hardware wallet. Let's explore them. Number 1, private keys remain unexposed. The only place you will be required to put in your private key is your hardware device. Since your private key does not reach your computer, it is not exposed to being hacked or copied. Number 2, PIN encryption increases security. An encrypted PIN protects the hardware wallet. This PIN is generated by you and is known only to you. Number 3, hosting multiple cryptocurrencies on the same wallet. Cryptocurrencies are not physical things that actually require space. Therefore, there is no limit to how many cryptocurrencies your wallet can hold. Number 4, immune to computer viruses. Since most viruses are designed to attack system software, they are ineffective on your hardware wallet. Hardware wallets cannot be attacked like software wallets, and therefore they are your safest option when it comes to cryptocurrency wallets. Number 5, verification on the hardware device. You have to verify your transaction through your hardware wallet and not online on the computer. Therefore, nobody can make transactions without having access to your device. Now we are coming to simple tips how to keep hardware wallet safe. Number 1, use a safe PIN and memorize it. Number 2, keep your recovery rewards safe. Number 3, split your funds into 2 hardware wallets. And number 4, keep your hardware safe and hidden. I hope you liked the video today, and don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time. Bye bye.